G'day everyone. Well, good morning. Hope everyone's well. Prep Aussie here. It is the 7th, Monday the 7th of March, or it is here anyway, where I'm doing this, 2016. The time here this morning is 8:46, although that's kind of irrelevant because I'm going to show you something on this. KC Station Antarctic webcam. I'm going to play it, and everyone out there can watch it. Let me get rid of this. I'll play it right through from the beginning, and everyone can watch it. Takes about a minute. Ten seconds to go. Okay, so did you all see it? Let's go through it then. I'll stop it when it's ready. Because I've been looking at this now for the last hour, trying to figure out if I'm right or wrong. Okay. I want you to pay attention to here, right up close here to where the sun sets. Okay. I'm going to go through this a couple of times so you'll see it anyway. Just pay attention to where the sun sets over here. You see it? Did everybody see it? All right, let me go through it again. It's a bit of tricky on my part, so I've got to be on the ball here. Hang on. Did you see that? Let's do it again. Right, we're coming up to what I want you to see. Right, watch. There you go. See that? Now, that is directly over that. See that? It's directly on top of that. It's massive as well, isn't it? Look. Bloody huge. Humongous. Then did you see that? Right. And there's the sun setting. Let me go through it again. This is all in 2 seconds. Right, keep watching. Ready? There you go. Go slightly back. Did you see that? All right, just watch behind this building here. You see that? Just watch this. That's actually setting. So it's on the horizon. We'll play it quickly. So what's that? What I can't tell is if I've caught it just setting here, which doesn't make sense, and whether I've got this one on the, what I'm trying to say is I can't tell if that was on the horizon, but when you look back at it, it clearly looks like it. So this all happens within 1 second. See that? Does that look like it's on the horizon to everyone else? And see that? Right, this all happens within 1 second, like I said. So, does that make sense to anyone else? We'll go back to the 20-second mark. See how quick that was? I'll do it again. 19 seconds. Watch how quick it is. Does it look like there's any difference to anyone? Is that two setting suns to anyone else, or is it just me? Look at that. That's a setting sun, isn't it? That's on the horizon, yeah? So I've got 1 second to show you this, right? Let's go. See that? See, it's actually at over the horizon. So it's over here. You get that? And then it shifts from there, from here, about, what is that on the horizon, about 50 Ks? You know, relative terms, degrees. So you go back to 19 minutes. You can all see this on there. It's on there. And you can all play around with it. So let's go back to 20 seconds. 20 seconds, sorry. Right, see that? See how quick it was? Anyway, folks, you can have fun with it. Go and have a look and see what you think. It looks like two to me, not one. But I may be a poor judge, but it looks like two to me. Doesn't look like one sun setting. Does it? God bless. Speak to you later.